What's up, boys? It's your boy, Mr. Savage Jason, back with another video. And today we're gonna be doing a fantasy style teardown rebuild of the New York Giants. So this is for you, Brent Plays Madden. It's your boy, thank you so much for the support, all that. So first off, we're starting off, we're trading away these three guys, and off the bat we want to get them out of here. So let's get two green interest players here. So the Jets, we'll get like a couple of first round picks for these here. We'll get the first and the 24th. Let's get these two here with this, maybe just Daniel Jones, Wayne Gallman for this, and like a fifth rounder or something here. Let's put in Alfred Morris. See what we can get here. That's enough. Exactly. That's nice. Okay, so we got rid of Daniel Jones. That's the first thing I definitely wanted to do. Deion Lewis and Devontae Freeman, get out of here. Receiver wise, Golden Tate, get out of here. That's what I wanted to do. So we'll watch Golden Tate's value here. Maybe the Browns. Maybe like Wyatt Teller here. Because this O-line definitely needs a boost here. Okay, that's actually so close. Okay. We'll put in these three, maybe. That's not enough. We need a middle linebacker, a ref, and a right outside. Is that good enough? That should be enough. This is perfect. We got Wyatt Teller off our on our O-line. That's perfect for us. Now we are targeted a QB, right? So again, Shepherd Tate, get out of here. I'm gonna try to trade this for a good QB here. Ooh, the Eagles. Okay. We can maybe try and trade for their nothing here. I honestly don't think that the Eagles would want him. The Jets. Maybe Marcus May here. Safety, Marcus May. That's close. Right tackle, receiver, tight end. Tight end. Do you want Keith Caden Smith? That's not enough. Maybe like a third rounder for Marcus May here. Your boy's trying to go fast, you know what I'm saying, bro? A third rounder and two receivers for our boy Marcus May. Alright, let's see what the Falcons want. Try and trade for Julio Jones or something here. Left end. Who do we want a left end that we could trade away possibly? Dexter Lawrence. Left outside linebacker. Jabal Sheard. Would you want either of them? He doesn't want LeBron. Jabal Sheard. D tackle. I would trade somebody away. Right tackle and cornerback. Cornerback. Anybody? Yadom and Holmes. Do you want it? They don't want him. Julio Jones for Dexter Lawrence. How much more do I have to go? Okay. Maybe a Logan Ryan, maybe? That should be enough. Nice. Oh, that's not close. That's not enough, but it's close. Colbert in there and Julio Jones. We get Julio Jones on here, man. Let's go, baby. So we pretty much get who we wanted here. Pettis, get out of here. We want Zeitler out, right? Just the cap room is pretty bad. Will Hernandez is fine. Oh yeah, we need to get Nate Solder out of here. So these three, if we can get two green interests or something like that, that'd be nice. Pettis to the football team. Okay. Give me a defensive tackle. Or I could take Moreau. That's fine with me. Moreau for Pettis, straight up, nice. That's fine. We got a new cornerback. That's pretty chillin'. We're chillin' here. Maybe try and trade for a Spencer Pulley, get out of here, dude. Literally, Nate sold. So three offensive linemen, get two yellow interests. Oh, these Seahawks want him. Okay. Jamal, maybe? Right tackle, left and center. Who's our center? No. Corner, right guard. Cornerback. Do you want him? Is that enough? For Jamal, maybe a first rounder here for Jamal. Do, 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 do. Let's go. We got Jamal Adams on the squad. Maybe another receiver could be good for us. Get Pulley out of here. We need to get Nate Solder out of here. We need to get Kyler Fackrell out of here. So these three are definitely need to get out of here. Oh, okay. The Bucks want Nate Solder. And give me Ollie Marpet. You know what I'm saying, bro? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, bro? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Alright. We'll give him a fullback. They kind of want him, I guess. They should. Yep, there we go. And we're close to welcoming Ollie Marpet to the squad. Go ahead and get rid of Spencer Pulley here. And it does bring it up by a very little bit. That's perfect, man. We have plenty of cap room for us to spend on whoever we need to spend it on. And free agency. This is kind of, I guess, a speed rebuild-ish. I'm just like kind of running out of time here, doing what I need to do. David Mayo's got to go. Again, Kyler Fackrell's got to go. Strong safety wise, maybe we put Jamal at linebacker. And that should be it for us. That should be it for our actual trades. Let's get two green or yellow interests. No one wants David, bro. No one actually wants David. Alright, give me like a second round pick for him. For David Mayo. That's fine. Alright, David Mayo. He's a middle linebacker, I think. David Mayo, Devontae Downs, and Tay Crowder for that first. Or that second. Let's go, baby. Alright. Yeah, get finessed. Literally get finessed, bro. Like, actually finessed. I think Brent's gonna like this team, man. We got Julio already. You know how it is, bro. Alright, so what we want here is gonna either be Shaquille Griffin. We just need somebody to get good, like decent, you know. Obviously B-Wags would be nice, but he's really hard to trade for. Oh, we need to put Kyler Fackrell on there, definitely. We could try and put Jabril up, but I don't think we want to. Me forever, oh. All right, let's see. DK, no. All right, anybody that I would want here from the Cardinals, no, the Chargers. See if we can look for a decent player to trade for, like Linval Joseph is old as hell. Uchenna Nwosu, maybe. Nice, we just got Uchenna Nwosu. Okay, now we can actually freaking, now we can sign some free agents, and now we can do whatever, okay? Alrighty, boys, so. Okay, let's sign some free agents, sign just pretty much everybody, and then just trade them away. That's my plan here. Oh, yeah, we gotta adjust the team a little bit, too. Adjust the team, you know what I'm saying, bro? You know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? Alright, we still need to trade. Who needs to trade? Alright, we're chilling here. Zeitler can play center. We can play Will Hernandez here. Okay, our team is looking pretty good. Alright, obviously. Oh, shoot. Saquon Barkley's out. Okay, nice. That's great. That's great, dude. That's great. That's just insane. You love to see that. Alright, Teller can play here. Zeitler can play here. That's fine. And then Hernandez can play
This is the
tackle.
player card. Here you can see your player's strengths and.
He's gonna play right tackle here, actually. Will Hernandez is gonna play right tackle. If that makes sense. Just because we kind of need him to play right tackle. Because Part is garbage. Hot garbage. Please load. Saquon Barkley should be back, I think, soon. Hopefully. We're gonna go ahead and sign some free agents here. Just not really gonna matter. It's just, I'm just gonna sign and trade them. That's all it's gonna be. We're just signing everybody, bro. Literal everybody, bro. Including Colin Kaepernick, one of my personal worst. I just don't like him, bro. People are like, you know, he's a great player, but you know what? He was okay. But I don't support. Okay, yeah, no. Rashad Jones, no. Pierre Desir, sure. He's out. Okay, Rashad Jones is just. You know what I'm saying? Alright. Eli Apple could actually just start on my team, honestly. I could actually just keep him here. Just because I think he was actually here. Kenny Stills, I can keep on my team probably. He's 28 year old, but he's still decent. You know, he's not terrible. That's all. I think that's all I'm gonna sign here, honestly. Okay, so we're an 80 overall, but we're trading people for more cap. Obviously, we're just doing our thing, man. All right, so first off, Colin Kaepernick. Receiver wise, we're probably gonna trade Kenny Stills. Anybody else? Oh yeah, we have Uchenna and Wosu, so we can trade away. We can trade away our Leonard Williams if we wanted to. So who else do we sell? Oh yeah, Jabal Sheard can go. Amukamara, Desir, and then Earl Thomas. Okay, that's fine. Let's get three greens. Ooh, okay. Oh shoot. Do 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 do. Four and a six, and Colin Kaepernick for Zach Martin. And there we go. We just got ourselves a god offensive lineman. Now we can trade away whoever the frick we want on our O-line. So receiver-wise, we still have Kenny Stills on here. Again, it's possible that I trade him. Tony Jefferson's getting traded. Eric Berry's getting traded. That's fine for us for now. Let's get two green inch. Oh, the Eagles. Maybe try and trade for nobody here. Not really anybody good. Okay, 49ers. Maybe. No. Gamora. Okay, so these three, let's get three greens. Oh, the Jets. We really can't take much from the Jets now. I mean, they're pretty bad. The Panthers. Can we get Brian Burns here? He's a very, very good player. I mean, maybe not, probably not, but yeah. And try and trade for CMC, maybe. Probably not, but almost as hard as the trade for Brian Burns, but we can definitely get Curtis Samuel here, just one of them, honestly. No, not really. Okay, I see you. Playing hard to get. I see you, buddy. Okay, Tony Jefferson and Mukamara for Curtis Samuel here. Pretty good. Not too bad of a trade here. Looking pretty good here. Eric Berry, get him back on there. Earl Thomas, get him back on there. And Pierre Desir getting back on there. So these three guys may be trading for the Chargers again, Chiefs, the Colts. Quentin for Eric Berry. That's actually pretty close, honestly. We'll give him a pick. We'll give him like a third rounder or something from next year. Also, it's gonna be a 1 year rebuild. So, again, speed, 1 year rebuild. So all my draft picks will be useless. So we're just, you know, doing whatever we can to do it, win in 1 year. So trying to sign old players, new players, whatever. It doesn't really matter. As long as they work here in the system. Jabril Peppers, I think, will not fit in the system, to being completely honest. Pierre Desir also here. So, some players I would want to trade for with the Jags. Okay. Maybe looking for, not really anybody here to trade for. The Lions, maybe looking for Matt Stafford here. Maybe just for Earl Thomas, maybe? Is he, like, hard to trade? Oh, no, he's not at all. Okay. We're getting him. We're definitely getting him. Matt Stafford, welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Alright. Brent, I'm sorry. No, I think actually this will fit really well. I think Xavier McKinney might have to go, actually. And Julian Love also. Because I think Jabril Peppers moves down a corner and these two play here. So any other corners that we don't need here. Yadom and Holmes both kind of need to go. Let's get two green interests here. And then, oh, the Texans. Okay. Let's get J.J. Watt maybe here for these two. That's not even close, man. That's annoying. That's annoying, man. So your ball shirt. Okay, so these three need to... Oh, okay. Maybe this will work out? Possibly? No. Even three green interest doesn't do it. Damn. I mean, maybe just because he's kind of old. Possibly, no. Oh, where's like the Vikings? I know some, but do they have any interest at all? No? Okay. Yadom. They want... Oh, they do. Okay, nice. Harrison Smith it is. Harrison Smith it is. He's actually close, so close, dude. So, Yadom. And like a second rounder here for Harrison Smith. Nice. Perfect. And he can move on to free safety. Or linebacker. Whichever one, honestly. Is that all our free agents? Curtis Samuel. Okay, so Kenny Stills. Definitely need to trade him. I think we actually trade, what's his name here? Zeitler here. And Will Hernandez at right tackle. So all three of these guys, maybe two green interests on here. Oh, nope, -8 mil cap. That's not what we like to see. Alright. What do they really need? Like a middle linebacker? Who do they have? Or even like a right outside? Davis Gaither, Josh Bynes, corners, no safeties, Jesse Bates, maybe. The Broncos. Okay. Who's old on here? Oh, Chandler Jones is old. We can trade for him easily. Okay. Take Kenny Stills out. Probably put in like a second round pick, and we have ourselves a really, really good edge rusher. First round pick from next year. Chandler Jones, welcome to New York. Okay. So. Okay, a lot of money, a lot of money, a lot of money, a lot of money. Lot of money, 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 lot of money. Okay, yeah, we can trade away Leonard Williams now. And Jabal Sheard. Anybody else? No. Oh yeah, Darnay Holmes we can also trade away. Okay, so these three guys, let's get three green interests, or even two green interests, honestly. The Raiders want both of them. Two of them. Like, I would take, not an offensive lineman. Give me, middle linebacker, Nick Kwiatkowski. Jabal Sheard for Nick Kwiatkowski. No? Okay. Darnay Holmes. Jabal Sheard and Leonard Williams. Oh, was that two? Was that three? That was three. It was. I freaking knew it. JJ Watt, come here. I need you on my team. JJ, you're so picky, mate. You're actually so picky, mate. Brandon Cooks, maybe? No. Does anybody else other than them have three greens? The Cowboys. Who's like really that old on the Cowboys, bro? Like anybody in their 30s? Like DeMarcus Lawrence, maybe? Okay, just these two, okay? Give me, shoot. Cowboys. Give me LVE for these two. That's fair. Dude. Like, what? Okay, the Eagles have garbage linebackers. Oh my god, bro. Like, I don't want another freaking Darius Slay, maybe. He's older. Oh my god, bro. Alright, we're going fast. Whatever. Brandon Graham, 32 years old. Brandon freaking Graham. Let's go, baby. Alright, I think that's all we're gonna do here. 83 overall, 87 offense, 80 defense. We're gonna move some players around and see what happens. Obviously, it's gonna be a 1 year rebuild. So, yeah. So, Marpet will be playing tackle. That's about it. I mean, Julio Jones is still here, Darius Slayton. I mean, what's his name? Saquon's apparently out. It's kind of stupid. For some reason. Alright, we're gonna put Jamal at middle linebacker here.
This is the development trait. Superstar and superstar X. This player has a zone ability. This is a power.
Alright, Jamal Adams in the middle of the field. Gonna be an absolute beast here. We're gonna move Jabril to a corner here. Marcus May, we're gonna move to the other side. And then McKinney, we might move to the linebacker too. Actually, we're gonna move... Actually, no, that's good. So we're gonna put McKinney here. May here. And then Chandler Jones, is he out? Is he out? Is that what it is? Frick, bro! God freaking dang it, bro. God. Why didn't I turn off freaking injuries, dude? I'm an idiot. Okay. We're gonna go back, put him at freaking right outside. He's gonna be a beast here. And he will replace somebody here. 84 overall team, dude. And this is gonna be a beast. Alright, he'll be replacing O'Shane Zimenez. And, wait. Yeah, that's fine. No big deal. Peppers, we can put at middle linebacker. No, actually, we'll actually promote him here. And then we'll move him to middle linebacker. Yeah, 6 foot 207 is not a big deal. But, no, we'll put him in middle linebacker 1-2. Or middle linebacker 2. And we should be good. And I'll change playbooks after this too. Just in case. And then that'll be it. Okay, so do we go up to an 85, or we boost it up to an 85 or not? Please, 85 overall team. Matthew Stafford. This team is actually insane. Apparently Saquon's injured, which is kind of stupid, but we're gonna go ahead and change the scheme because the Giants playbook really sucks, dude. It's kind of annoying, but you know what? It is what it is. We're chilling. 3-4 storm, and then go back here. Cleveland and Cleveland. There we go. 3-4 storm, Cleveland. Cleveland is usually very, very good. We're in simulation. We're going to go ahead and sim to mid-season, see what happens here. Alrighty, boys. We're looking pretty nice. Hopefully, can we be? Please, just be good record, bro. And we're 4-4. Okay, not too bad. I mean, obviously not great, but, like, we're not too bad, man. Is Saquon back? Please tell me he's back, bro. I'm going to be really mad if he's not. Saquon is not back. Where is Saquon? He's just not in the depth chart. Okay. Go ahead and check the roster here. And Saquon Barkley is here. And he's... What is he injured for? 30 weeks? Oh my god, bro. We should have traded for a freaking running back. Frick, dude. Alright, well... It's not even gonna matter what the... What the freaking thing is, what the resigns or the college things, because we're not actually doing anything with that. So 4-4, we're just gonna send to the playoffs. Hopefully there's a playoff team, but no one knows. What's up, guys? So we're back, and okay, we're in the playoffs. We went 8-8. Okay, I mean, I guess that's pretty mediocre, man. I mean, you can't really expect anything. Man, I mean, honestly, did that boost us up to an 80? We're an 86 overall. Okay, nice. We're an 86 overall team, so we're pretty good there. Stafford didn't go down. That's good. Curtis Samuel went up to an 87. Holy crap! There's Slayton going up. Let's go. Everybody's progressing pretty well. Nice. That's good. Any depth trade upgrades? Chandler Jones is back. Nice, nice. We're chilling. On the defense, dude. This is nasty, dude. This is a nasty front. This is a nasty linebacking core, dude. Actually disgusting. And then you have, you know, Ximenez behind them and Coughlin behind him, too. You know, this is okay. This is not bad. I could actually probably promote Julian Love here and put Peppers at corner. I think that's what I'm actually going to do. And I think he'll be the same overall or even better, possibly, at corner. And we'll sim the Falcons game. Maybe even hop in for a second. Okay, so cornerback. There he is. Number 21, the beast. The man, the myth, the legend. And Jabril Peppers. Probably one of the best teams that I've rebuilt in a while. Peppers is here. He's an 84 overall. What a beast, man. Alright. We'll go ahead and actually try and jump in here. They're 11-5. Damn. We'll try and jump in like one or two moments just to see the actual team and how they're actually doing. We'll go ahead and we'll see the superstar X factors of the Falcons. We have Julio Jones, Chandler Jones, Harrison Smith, and Jamal Adams. They have Calvin Ridley, Grady Jarrett. So no superstars on the Falcons, but yeah, we're doing our thing, man. We're gonna do it, man. So Matthew Stafford led New York Giants against the Falcons. Well, dude, how did they go 11-5? They don't have a single X factor, bro. Like, come on, man. That's sad, bro. Like, I'm probably not gonna be playing defense, but like, I mean, hopefully we do better in sim. Deion Jones got to an 88 overall, dude. Let's go, dude. Come on. Matthew Stafford on the Giants. It can't fail. It literally cannot fail. It's Philip Lindsay's on here? Wait, why is Philip Lindsay on here? The frick? Did some trade go down? We'll actually play defense, bro. Like, I know I never played defense, but we'll try it. Runtime, bro. Tampa 2. Usually pretty good play. Bro, Harrison Smith. Oh, like this, yeah. Harrison Smith freaking on the line, bro. That's it.
It's Lindsey.
And now they're inside the 10 as he's brought down at the bro, that feels pretty good, bro. I'm not even gonna cap. That feels amazing. That feels so good, bro.
Why are you gay?
Who says I'm gay?
You are gay.
Oh, is that, dude. Whoever this is, you feel amazing. That feels so, that sounds so weird, but like, nice. Let's run a blitz, bro. I wanna run a blitz. Alright. Fire man. Let's go, baby.
Let's do this.
You're literally free, boxed you, dog water, zero earn, zero PR, you have no earnings, no wager earnings, you're free, you're literally so free, freer than a free sample at Costco, you're dog water, literally so dog.
Let's go! You already know, baby. 2 yards out. We're not even gonna play coverage, honestly, bro. Please smack him. No, what are you doing, you idiot? Bro, that was so bad of a play. No, Uchenna and Wosu's gone too. No way, bro. And we don't score on our first drive. What are you doing? You idiot. Dude, I can't even hop on offense, bro. I literally cannot because this offense is so bad. Bro, what are we actually doing? Like, can I, like, actually play offense? Thank you very much. Strong close. Do we not have strong close? Oh, strong. There we go. Strong close. Why trail? Julio Jones over the freaking top, baby. All right, Matthew Stafford. Julio Jones. The connection. Let's go, Julio. The beast from the freaking east, bro. Let's go, baby. We're gonna keep the Chen and Wosu, bro. Try this play again. Let's try and get some, oh, it's double coverage, but. Oh, what a catch! Did he catch it? He caught it.
You're insane, Jarvis!
What? Bro, what a beast, bro. Oh my god. What an actual freaking god. What a freak, dude. What a freak. God. Bro, can we just, like, get into the freaking red zone, bro? Yes, please. We're on the same play, because I'm a freaking god.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No bullshit, bro.
Bro, give me one-on-one coverage, bro. Give me one-on-one coverage. That's all I want. One-on-one coverage. One-on-one coverage. One-on-one coverage. One-on-one coverage. Ooh. No, bro. He's an actual freaking glitch. Bro, he's a glitch. Bro. He's a glitch. Okay, yo, we're running strong close. Wide trail again, bro. Actual freaking god. Oh, he's one-on-one. One-on-one. Aggressive.
You're literally free, boxed you, dog water, zero earn, zero PR, you have no earnings, no wager earnings, you're free, you're literally so free, freer than a free sample at Costco, you're dog water, literally so dog.
He didn't-
Hey yo, what the fuck?
Get it. No way. Okay, we're going for it, I don't care, we're going for it. Strong close. He's still one-on-one.
Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance!
Let's go! You legend! You actual freaking god! Holy crap, Julio.
Nope.
Let's go, baby. Julio, dude. What a god. Let's go, dude. I'm gonna go ahead and skip this moment. Let them do their thing. No. Yeah. Let's go. Hold this lead, baby. The Falcons can, dude, can we stop them? Like, can we just, like, oh, ooh. Let's go, what? Oh, he's an actual freaking god, what the heck, bro? What a legend. What a god, bro. Yes, sir. You already know we're trying to hold this freaking lead, baby. Bro, Stafford's kind of a freaking god. Oh, let's get this. Nice. Good shit. Oh, let's go, baby. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. Yo, dude, this Y trail play? The most goaded play in the book, bro. Strong close is the best formation in the game. Facts. Let's go. Let's go, baby.
Falcons gonna use the second of their timeouts as they'll get it with just under 90 seconds.
Quick toss here.
Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first.
Deion Lewis. Oh my god, bro. What a legend. All right, we're gonna go ahead and super sim the rest of this game because, yeah, why not? Go ahead and super sim this. And we win the freaking game, baby. Let's go. Let's go, baby. What a god, dude. Actual legend, dude. Dang, bro. Actually insane. Let's go, dude. What? Dude, what a clutch play by Julio and Matt Stafford, dude. Literally couldn't do anything first quarter. Nothing at all. And then I hop in and we just do everything, bro. We do the most with those guys, dude. Let's go, baby. All right, let's go. Let's go, dude. Like, I'm actually so happy with that. That's so cool. That's fire, dude. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and upgrade. Probably, running back. And, that's it. Go ahead and that's gonna do it. And, yeah. Upgrade Marcus May. That's fine. It's great, man. So, we're in the playoffs. We'll go ahead and, sim one more week.
Start your week by installing your game.
We're playing
plan.
The Vikings. Please don't choke, bro. Oh my god, I can't see. I'm not looking. I'm not looking. And let's go, baby. We're playing the NFC Conference Championship, bro. Let's go, dude. 1 year rebuild. Can we get it? Bro. So I guess we did get the 10 win threshold just because we won the two playoff games. We're gonna play moments, probably not play defense anymore, but play one or two more drives. This Bears team is pretty garbage. I'm not even gonna cap. But dude, Stafford, Julio is a freaking combo that needs to be reckoned with, dude. That's literally Calvin Johnson. Like in Matthew Stafford again. That's what happens, dude. A-Rob versus Julio. Chandler Jones versus, what's his name? Versus Khalil Mack. Jamal versus Roquan. Like, Eddie Jackson versus freaking Harrison Smith. Like, that's what it is, dude. Jabril Peppers, Kyle Fuller, bro. I know it sounds weird because the positions are switched, but... Oh, we have Brandon Graham, too. I forgot, bro. He's a beast, too. Oh, yeah, we're playing third down, bro. You already know. Formation. You know what... Do you even have to ask, my G? Do you even have to ask?
Here we go again.
Get that. Get that, baby. Oh, that's so close. Solid coverage by the Bears D. Dang. Yeah, we'll go for it, bro. We're going for it. I don't care. Bro, you already know, dude. We'll try and probably hit Curtis Samuel on a slant here, though. Middle of the field. Let's go, baby. Nice. Good stuff, Curtis. What a good throw. Good stuff, Curtis Samuel. Good stuff, bro. Alright, we'll run, same thing, but we're on deep crossers. Pretty good play here to Julio. Cross the field.
Stafford. They'll roll him out right. Now he'll pull it down.
Damn.
Get a solid gain of
9 yards. Let's go, baby.
And right the yard.
Probably use mesh here.
And now he made it a very manageable second and short.
Nice.
Oh, one-handed grab there.
And Curtis Samuel. What a beast, dude.
Now on first and goal, a chance
I'm
to
gonna go ahead and NFC title game. Audible to a halfback zone with Deion Lewis.
Julio Jones
Let's
tries
go,
to be
dude.
Randy
nice.
Bad. Randy Moss Burke.
Let's go,
You're
baby.
Welcome.
Like, bro, like, if you, whoever you are, like, if you have this god, literal god level O-line, like, there's no way that you do anything else, bro. Like, you could literally be a 45-year-old, like, beer-bellied man, and you could have this O-line. You could be literally Walter Payton, bro. Literally be better than Walter Payton with this god O-line, bro. This is literally the best O-line that I've ever had, bro. Come on, bro. Trust. That's a flag. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, get that small boy off of you, bro.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.
Let's go, baby. Nice. Yeah, we're gonna let them take over. We score again. You already know what play we're going to, baby. I mean, oh, get that, baby. Let's go. Nice, good stuff, boys. All right. Nice, we got that moment, baby. So we're gonna go ahead and play deep crossers again. Oh, let's go, baby. Good stuff, bro. Dude, Julio is an actual freaking god, bro. Imagine he got drafted by the Giants, bro. Dang. Just like that would be freaking crazy. We're probably not even playing any more moments, dude. We're not doing that, dude. Honestly, I'm good. Yeah, we'll go ahead and play one more, maybe. It's a third down situation in the fourth quarter. We need to get Julio in his zone, bro. In the freaking zone, baby. Oh, go. Go. What a god. What a legend, bro. Holy crap. Let's go, dude. What a god. Let's go, baby. We won the game, bro. We literally won the game. Oh, he's 1-on-1. I'm literally just gonna lob it, bro. Dude, oh my god, he's a cheat code. Dang, bro. Alright, so we're literally, dude, this doesn't even matter. We either won the game already, bro. Going for it on fourth down, nobody cares, dude. We already won the game. Let's go, baby. We won the freaking game. Let's go, dude. And we're in the Super Bowl. Oh my god, bro. Bro, Brent needs to be happy, bro. After this, he should be so happy, bro. Alright, bro. Let's go, baby. Dude, literally, this team is the best team, dude. Literally, it's better than any other team that I've built. Oh my god, bro. Dude, imagine we had Saquon in here, bro. Literally, the only reason that we're not as good as, like, anybody... The only reason we went 8-8 is because of Deion Lewis. That's the only reason. The only reason, bro. Oh my god, bro. This team is godly. Alright, bro. You already know we're advancing to the Super Bowl. Oh, let's go. Let's freaking go, dude. Oh my god. We're playing the Super Bowl against... Who is it? The Chargers. 86 overall, dude. Honestly, this is a one-year rebuild. So I got, you know, lower overall players or higher overall players that were older. But bro, like, dude, no matter how old you are, this is a god squad, bro. This is literally a god squad. Like, you cannot tell me otherwise. Okay? So I'm not saying anything other than we're winning this game. Like, we're literally not doing anything. Oh, yeah, we gotta check the yearly awards, obviously. Matt Ryan wins. Nice. Okay. All right, well... Going to the NFC. Do we have anybody in here? Do we have Matt Stafford in here? No, we don't. Defense, anybody in here? No, we don't. Offense, rookie of the year. Nobody in here. That's fine with me. Defensive rookie of the year? No, obviously. Okay. And Stafford at number 8. Okay, that's fine, bro. I'm happy with that. That's fine with me, bro. We'll check our statistics for the year here. Insane year so far. Decent year for Matthew Stafford. 30 TDs, you know, 4,000 passing yards. Second defensive yards allowed. Damn. Alright, yeah, Deion Lewis didn't do well compared to anybody else. Receiving wise, Julio or Curtis Samuel had 1,000 yards. Okay. Evan Ingram did well. Julio Jones did well. Slayton apparently didn't do anything. But yeah, we're gonna move on to the Super Bowl here. I'm probably not even gonna jump in. We're just maybe the moments max. So, you know, 9-7 versus 8-8. Holy, bro, what happened to the Chargers? Damn. Jeez. When have they been this good? The heck? Anyway, boys, bro, this is gonna be an evenly matched team, bro. Literally gonna be even. Holy crap. This is gonna be very hard. But, dude, guess who has the better O-line? Not them. It's pretty obvious. It's not them. They probably have a better running game, being completely honest. They probably have a better quarterback. Maybe not better receivers, but they, I mean, pass game or pass rush, probably better. Linebacking core, no. Secondary, probably better. I'm being completely honest here, man. The secondary, our secondary is pretty good, but it's not, like, insane. Like, Jabril Peppers at number one corner is not great. You know? So, yeah. Hop right into it, man. You know, Curtis Samuel is pretty really good. So, we're going to hop in on only offensive plays pretty much. So, try and run deep cross here on the 19. Strong close, deep cross. We're playing on all Madden, I think. Or pro, I don't even know, dude. I don't even know. But we're playing on, like, not, like, medium, bro. Let's go. Julio Jones, easy TD. Let's go, baby. And Julio freaking Jones makes that catch, dude. What a god. Dude, they have Adam Vinatieri. That's why they're winning.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Bro. Alright. Somehow they have... I thought he was retired, bro. I swear he was retired. Oh! It's a fumble. What are you doing? Dude, what are you doing? Oh my god.
Fast
is that
as
Kenneth
fuck,
Murray,
boy.
Bro?
Still fast
oh
as fuck, boy.
Oh my god, you idiots. You actual idiots, bro.
Who the fuck is that guy?
Kaiser White. Oh my god, bro. You were actually a relevant piece of garbage.
Who?
Dang, bro. We're down so bad right now. We're literally down bad.
Yo, guys, my mom is calling me and my grandma isn't doing good, so I think it's important. I have to go. I'm so sorry about that, bro. That's totally okay, man.
Yo, my man is down bad.
What? What do you mean? What are you saying, bro?
You get it? Like, instead of playing games with us, he goes to talk with a girl? Like, who does that?
Dude, it's because his grandma's not doing good. Yeah, did you not hear him? Come on, dude. Yeah, really?
Offense, they've made their way into the red zone now. They got it a couple yards inside the 20 at the 18 first.
Let's go, dude. Just truck somebody. What the heck? Bro, Curtis Samuel just truck somebody. Dude, do you understand that? How hype that is, bro? Curtis Samuel. Just truck somebody. Oh, wide open. Easy. Nice. Good stuff. Second receiving TD. Of the day. Let's go, BB. Alright, we're hopping in for the 2-minute drill. You already know. Let's go, dude. 2-minute warning. Oh, give it boom. Yes, sir. Nice. Let's go, dude. And we got a 2-minute warning. It's only a 1-score game, man. I mean, we definitely have a chance here. Alright. Oh my god. It's a beast. Holy crap. Kaiser White barely tackles this man, bro.
Another first down as he went right back to the same well, this time for 17 yards. This Super Bowl, of course, just a huge one for this head coach. The first time he's walked the sidelines in a game of this magnitude, and you know, I might normally
oh,
ask the cliche,
give it to him.
What's
yes, sir.
Mind right now, but
maybe damn. Who even was that, bro? I don't even know who that was. But that dude, that guy hit so hard. Holy crap. Strong close. We'll try strong slot this time, actually. No, we'll definitely do strong close, bro. I don't even care. Deep crosser. Let's go. Hot route. Curtis Samuel. On an out route, bro. I'll try out Curtis Samuel on an out. Let's go. Curtis Samuel. Decent. Decent things, bro. Good stuff. Nice, nice, nice. We're going halfback zone. Try this, bro. Oh, never mind. Maybe not. Harout, Samuel, and a Zig, maybe? He'll beat his mans, bro. Oh, what a freaking route, bro. Holy crap. Alright, bro. We're gonna go ahead, see what happens here. Dude, I have to jump in, bro. Alright, let's go, baby. Oh, easy. Nice. Easy clap. Nice. Evan Engram, what a dot. Alright, we're playing this here on the 17. Curtis Samuel could be like wide open here. Oh, Curtis Samuel. What a beast, dude. What a beast. Nice. We take the lead, bro. We take the freaking lead, baby. We take the freaking lead, baby. Oh. Oh, dude. They're in trouble now. They're in trouble now, baby. Dude, you already know what's about to happen here, bro. We run Julio on a fade, bro. We know what's happening here, right? On first down, Stafford here. Oh, he almost had that, bro. We'll try wide trail. Oh. Oh, easy. Yeah, get him off of you, bro. Chris Harris? Is that Chris Harris, bro? Oh my god, bro. Yeah, you don't even test him, bro. Literally don't even test him, G. Like, bro, what are you even doing putting Chris Harris, who's like literally 99 years old, on him, bro? A one-on-one, bro? Oh, actual freaking unit, bro. Oh my god. Let's go, baby. We're up by three scores. We're taking it. I don't care. We're running it with Julio, bro. I'm having too much fun. What the? Oh, he almost got that, bro. Damn. Oh, he lost that, bro? I thought it was like consecutive passes that were like not targeted or something. Oh my god. He's a beast, bro. Holy crap. Holy crap. Fifth receiving touchdown of the day, bro. Dude. Damn. Our defense is not holding up, man. We're chilling, though. We're chilling out here. And we will not win the game yet, apparently. Why not, bro? Who cares? We'll try PA Power O. Alright, we'll try this, bro. On fourth down, Stafford. Damn, bitch. It's the tight end Toilolo. And the Giants are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive. Let's go, baby. Let's freaking go. 1 year. Bro, dude, 400 yards, 7 TDs. Dude, do you know how freaking hard that is? That's impossible, bro. Let's go. I totally forgot about the Super Bowl celebration. Oh my god. It doesn't matter, though. Dude, let's go, bro. That's actually insane. So, doesn't really matter about these guys, but, dude, literally, we're gonna check this team one final time, bro. Use all of your points because a portion of the remaining points will be lost when you advance the week. Alright, dude. Literally, if this team was any better, like, they'd be undefeated, bro. Like, if this team had Saquon Barkley, they'd be undefeated. Okay? The offensive line is probably one of the best that I've ever built. 299s, pretty much. Ollie Marpet is tackle. Teller. Andrew Thomas is a rookie. All these guys aren't too old. Evan Engram. Curtis Samuel. Julio freaking Jones, baby. I mean, obviously, we got Matthew Stafford, and Saquon Barkley's not here, but... Rip Saquon Barkley, but we got Julian Love, we got Fabian Moreau, we got Darnay Holmes, we got Jabril Peppers, Eli freaking Apple, baby, we got Xavier McKinney, we got Harrison Smith, Marcus May at middle linebacker, Jamal Adams at middle linebacker, and Chandler Jones. We got Uchenna Nwosu, who went up to superstar. We had Dalvin Tomlinson and Brandon Graham, man. Special teams, I don't even know. Being completely honest, Kenny Stills is still on the team since when, bro? Literally since when? He's apparently still on the team, but he's fast, so whatever. Specialist, you know, we're good. We're chilling out here. Slot receivers, they're down running back and power halfback. Dude, this is probably one of the best teams that I've ever built, just overall. Obviously, it's very old, but, you know, there's still definitely a future here. If you guys want to see a part two, if you want to see me keep going with this team, obviously, it's going to be very hard because Harrison Smith, Marcus Mays, Chandler Jones, Brandon Graham will start to regress. Matthew Stafford will be regressing very, very soon. Julio will be regressing very, very soon. But other than that, I mean, the team is looking pretty healthy, man. So we'll still have that Gatto line, just... You know, not those key players, man. And our linebacking core will be demolished. So, if you guys want to see a part two, get this to, I'm going to say 50 likes, man. I want 50 likes, you know. I mean, that's a lot. I don't even have, I barely have like 60 subscribers. But 50 likes, man, I'll do a part two. Because honestly, dude, this has been such a ride for me. And thank you guys so much for watching. And peace out, man. Peace out.